What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Sodak here, and I'm back with another video. I know it's been a while, but I'm bringing you guys a special video to make up for the time. I'm doing my very first Q&A on the channel ever, and I'm excited. You guys sent in a lot of questions, and let's go. For the very first question of the Q&A, this one came in. The question is Nikola Jokic, the center for the Denver Nuggets, is he a top five center in the league? In my opinion, I think he is. I think he's top three center in the NBA. Straight facts. Nikola Jokic is nasty. But let's move on. For the second question that I got, it was actually another Nikola Jokic question, but, well, he was involved in it. Who would I want to shoot a game winner? Nikola Jokic, Al Horford, or Montrezl Harrell. Depends on the shot. Three-pointer, I'd want Al Horford shooting it. Mid-range, I'd want Nikola Jokic shooting it. But depends on the shot. Either one of those two. Let's go. For the third question that we got here is probably one of the bigger questions that I got. Is actually, why did I start my YouTube channel? And to answer your question, I started YouTube because I wanted to show my goofiness, express myself, just kind of have fun with it. And I started watching YouTube when I was really, really young, and I just saw how much fun they looked like they were having, and just kind of looked up to people on YouTube, and then started up and just have been doing it since. So there you go. The fourth question that we got was, what is my favorite color? Actually, my favorite color is probably orange or turquoise. I don't know. One of those, probably like a sunset orange. That's probably my favorite color. That color's pretty sweet. Okay, for the fifth question, it's not really a question. Well, I mean it is, but I don't know. Just listen to it. Do you think the ocean is salty because the sand never waves back? Obviously. Come on now. The next question that we got was, how many wins do I have on Fortnite? Right now, I think I'm on the mark of 200. I think I'm just about to hit 200. I'll put my wins up on the screen. I'm not 100% sure, but I'll put them up right now. The next question I got was, what is my favorite skin on Fortnite? I don't actually have the skin, but my favorite skin is actually the OG skeleton skin. If you see one of these skeletons, you know you're in for a good fight. So, I mean, that's just got to be an OG favorite skin. Hands down. The next question that I got was, would I rather play 2K or Fortnite? Come on, man. Fortnite all day, bro. 2K18 ruined the 2K series. It would have been actually close between 2K17 and Fortnite. But Fortnite was just coming out during that time. But if it had been in the midst of 2K17, I probably would have played a little bit more of 2K. Because 2K17 was a great game. But 2K18... The next question I actually got was, when am I giving you guys a new vid? Right now. The next question that I got was, do you watch hentai? No, I don't watch hentai. And the last question of this Q&A is Jasper a good rapper? Is my man JP a good rapper? The first two songs that he dropped, if you were to show me those, I would have probably said no. But his newest song that he just dropped yesterday, I'm pretty sure, fire. So, as of right now, I think Jasper is a great rapper. I think he just needs to keep grinding with it, and He's going to go places. But that concludes this Q&A. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'm going to start grinding again. I know I was gone for a little bit, but I'm back. So, it's your man, Sodak, and I'm out. Peace.